On this vote, the yeas are 212, the nays are